loved the show, made a copy of the tape of the show, played it all through. Washington Heights, gave it to the bodegas, gave it to the barbershop, gave it to the luncheonette, gave it to the bars, gave it to the barbershops, and all the people were loving it, bringing back memories of when music was real music. Went to the bars and had all the hot mommies dancing to the music, reliving all the good times when music was music, as I said. See ya!
You listen to Beats in Space here on WNYU 89.1 FM New York, here with your host Tim Sweeney. And tonight, I'm very excited to have guest mix straight from Mexico, taking over New York here, Rebolledo, on Beats in Space tonight. Big, big thank you to him for doing this mix. And if you don't know Rebolledo, well, you probably know him from, if you've listened to the show the past couple weeks, because we've been playing the Matias Aguayo Rebolledo, Do You Have a Cigarette? But so you know him from there. But he also, he's released on the Komame record label, which this is one of the tracks called Fresh with his friend Daniel Maloso. And he also is with Super Pitcher in a group called the Pachanga Boys, which you'll hear some new tracks of on tonight's show. And they have an album that's due out. Well, I don't know exactly when it's due out, but I would think sometime later this year, because I heard from Super Pitcher it was finished. So big, big thank you again to Rebolledo. Excited to have some Mexican flavor here on Beats in Space. And Rebolledo starts it off perfectly with his mix as well. So we'll get into it in just a second after this track finishes. And then we'll get on to the mix from Rebolledo here on Beats in Space, WNYU 89.1 FM, New York.
Yeah.
Bachunga!
Bachunga.
People that existed were troglodytes, cavemen, cave women, Neanderthal, troglodytes. Let's take the average caveman at home, listening to his stereo. Sometimes he'd get up, try to do his thing. He'd begin to move, something like this.
Bertha Butt.
out of the Butt Sisters. He didn't care. He looked up, he said, "Suck it to me, suck 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 it to me." She looked down on him. She was ready to crush him, but she began to like him. She said, "I'll suck it to you, daddy." He said, "What?" She said, "I'll suck it to you, daddy." You know what he said? He started it all way back then. I ain't gonna lie to you. When she said, "I'll suck it to you, daddy," he said, "Right on.
Thank you. Some, show you, let me show you the way to go. I don't know everything, but there's something I do know.
I know, I know.
I've read and heard a lot, and now I'm ready to show that we can come.
Show you.